So oftentimes we want to read the textbook and take notes at the same time. In this video, I'll show you some of the possibilities. If you want the textbook and the notes on the same screen, you can use the built-in split screen functionality in NewReader. So one side is a textbook, another side is the note. You can customize the template of your note, and of course this way the textbook's a little bit smaller. You can add different pages, and it's relatively easy to switch between different pages of the notes. So both sides of the screen are fully functional. So the textbook side is a fully functional NewReader. You can do the margin cropping, and for multi-column documents, you can use the navigation mode to have larger text on your screen. You can swap the document and the note here, and if you want, you can open two documents side by side and annotate directly on them. You can swap the side by tapping any swap and just go back to quit the side by side split screen. If you hope to use the full screen for notes and the textbook, you can open note in the default note app and open your textbook in the NewReader, and then use the Android app switcher to switch between the two. So here I take some notes, annotation, and highlight on the textbook, and I can swipe up to activate the switcher and the note. I can take some more notes and switch back. This is relatively convenient, but in my experience, the swipe up gesture is not recognized every time, so you might need to try multiple times to switch between the note and the textbook. Lastly, we could create an empty PDF file with the notebook template. So here, every page is the empty page. So I just open the textbook and the PDF side by side in the NewReader, and I enable the tab switching functionality. So I can take note and quickly switch between the textbook and the PDF. So just tap and switch. I can of course directly annotate the textbook as well. If your device doesn't support this multi-tab in NewReader, you just go to the settings, global settings, and enable multiple documents. So when I need to take some longer notes, I can use the PDF file. So in this way, both your notes and your textbook are in the NewReader as books, not as a separate note anymore. I hope this video is helpful. Thank you for watching. I'll see you next time. Bye bye.